Hello. So this is part 11, I think. Yeah, 11. Part 11. Carrying on from where we left off, Paddy plays the Callisto Protocol. I think there's a good chance this could be the final episode as well. But you know, remains to be seen. Straight in. Okay, so still rocking my assault rifle. And we want to get through the asylum. Fucking handgun. And cannon ammo. Not really interested in that. Don't know why, since this isn't giving me that. Okay. Well, the thing I'm kind of on the lookout for here is if we have one of those fucking tentacle things. Shoots 3 bullets at a time, that assault rifle. Well, though. Right, gun ammo. Yeah. Switch back the right gun. Ooh. Looks like a spider got in there. Hate when that happens. Yes, I'm afraid Paddy is not immune to the age-old stereotype of not liking spiders. Not keen on spiders, no. I took him out just in the nick of time, I would say. He had one shot and he blew it. Fuse required, huh? Where am I going to get a fuse from? Guess I'll have to explore this colon a bit deeper. That's fine. I've done plenty of colon exploring before, if you know what I mean. Just check out my Lost in Vivo video, and you'll understand. Huh. You know, I'm not so sure where to go. Bloody hell. Perhaps this ball sack bed knows. No. Oh, I thought I had it then. That's what I'm missing, isn't it? There we go. Sounds like a fight. I think this is the way we came, isn't it? This is the way we came, right? Pretty sure this is the way we came. Yeah, okay. Because that way will, of course. So we get the fuse this way. What the fuck? And then we go back this way. That's the gate fuse. Right. He's looking a bit legless.
Hurry,
Jacob. We're running out of time. I just have to listen to this first. Okay. been disappointing. I think it's building me up for a big finale end boss fight, though, so...
UJC Printing. Have a united day.
Don't really want those. Swarming rounds. I had one more CPU printer. Okay. I'll get that. Increases chance of an aim snap. Not really too fussed about an aim snap being increased. Is that useful? What do we think? Yeah, fuck it. Gravity chip could be handy.
Cycle complete.
Maybe, maybe not. Doesn't matter, I have the shotgun. Treasure chest. It's my least favorite kind of treasure chest. But I'm used to it from Dark Souls, in all honesty. Oh, what the? Oh, is this going to be like that bit of Half-Life? Thought it was near fatal. Oh, there we go. That was near fatal. Where's his, fucking drop, though? Bloody fuck. That is kind of useful. Places. bro. Where did this guy's fucking torso go? So throwing enemies now just seems to fucking end them outright. That's kind of useful. His body is just like fucking disappeared into the wall. Crazy. Right, is there gonna be another fucking leech in here or what? Oh, for fuck's sake! Oh. Seriously. Fucking just can't catch a fucking break with this. Hold on. What about in here?
Defensive systems powering down.
Get inside, now.
Oof. Edward Bates, eh?
980. Can you hear me?
Yeah, he didn't seem too cheery, did he? That reminds me of Twin Peaks Season 3. That a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle? Looks a bit like a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle.
Looks like they were trying to see how long it takes to turn into those things.
That would have like put him out of his misery a bit. I guess not.
Hey, what are you doing? I said, what are you doing?
It's only an inhibitor to slow the rate of infection.
You said you could cure her.
I can, with your help. Do you have to trust me? We're wasting time, and she doesn't have much.
All right, fine. Do whatever you need to do.
Soon everything will become clear.
Now, why don't you start by telling me about this?
You saw the recordings. You know what happened on Europa?
I have no idea what happened on Europa. I wasn't there when the attack happened.
No, but she was. Are you sure you really want to?
Yes!
Do you wish?
What did you do to me?
Gave you what you wanted. The curse of knowledge. Your core is linked with hers now. Or at least it will be once the sync is complete. The data won't transfer immediately, but her memories will fill in the gaps, give you the answers you seek.
Okay. Just tell me how we can cure her.
You can use this to synthesize an antidote, but you'll need to extract a sample from the Warden's elf.
This is what?
The goal of this madness. His ridiculous protocol. During the original outbreak, a colonist known as Subject Zero demonstrated a unique ability to synthesize the biophage, to control it.
Yeah, I heard in the recording something about bigger, stronger.
The next phase of human evolution. Unfortunately, he was killed during the Arca's sterilization. Now, the Warden seeks to replicate the conditions of the original outbreak, hoping to recreate Subject Zero as Subject Alpha.
By releasing the virus into the prison?
As he would say, evolution doesn't happen in a lab, it happens in the wild.
But how can he do this? There's no way he can cover this up.
He's not acting alone. He's part of a group. Dating back centuries, they seek to control the progress of human... She's waking. Be careful, Jacob. Once synthesized, the antidote will contain the only pure essence from his Alpha. He'll want it more than anything. It's the key to all he seeks.
What about you?
I played my part in all of this as well. There's no escape for me. Black Iron is where I belong. It's you.
Yeah.
What happened? Where am I?
It doesn't matter. We got what we need. Now let's go finish this. How are you feeling?
Like something's inside my head, trying to take over.
Hey, just hold on. We'll be there soon.
Handsome chappy. So then, is that going to be his dead crewmate? Fucking with his head. Another, that's an energy converter. Of course it is.
Did you see that?
See what?
Nothing. Elevator's ahead. Should get us up to the tower.
So I don't see any upgrade stations though, so I don't know what's happening with that.
So, what happened back there? Last thing I remember is those robots jumping us.
Mahler's helping us get the cure.
And you trust her?
Don't got a choice.
Yeah.
Oh, this place looks quite good graphics-wise.
What is all this?
This is definitely not the UJC.
Then who is it?
Got a tape thing to listen to. Cole's Triumph. There we go.
Tonight, while the prison sleeps, I will take matters into my own hands. I will release Mahler's experiments into the wild. No more talk. The time has come for action, and I know that I am right.
Execute Order 66. And then execute Order 69.
Danny, where are you?
And now you're inside Danny's memories, seeing the truth of Europe. A diluted test sample released from one of our labs. A tragedy that inspired everything Cole is doing here at Black Island.
Again with the jiggly box. I guess I can't pick up anything here.
Let me go!
Look at it! Look at it!
What are you talking about?
You see?
Oh, come on, I see.
What do you got there?
What we got here is none of our business. But come on, we got a job to do.
Right.
It's a bit of a dilemma.
Jake! What's wrong?
Me! Come on! Come on!
I can't!
Yes, you can! We're almost there!
No! I can feel it. Hear it. In my head.
Okay. You stay here. I'm gonna come back when I get the cure.
I can take care of myself.
Okay.
Make him pay for what he's done.
This is not gonna end well, is it? Okay. What can we buy for this amount? Assault rifle ammo. Or riot gun ammo. Well, this fucking upgrade. Explosive rounds. Maybe we try this. Don't know. Maybe it's smarter to purchase riot gun ammo. Probably. We got skunk gun ammo. United Day. You have yourself a United Day.
Cycle complete.
Let's get some skunk ammo.
Stand by. Pre-finished.
Get a couple of these.
GC printing, the highest quality. Have a United Day. Liability for use of this print. Cycle complete.
Maybe we'll get a few of those.
Operate responsibly. Print finished.
Probably get one of these.
Excellent choice. Have a United Day.
And then just get another riot gun ammo.
Executing. Cycle complete.
Yeah.
Please operate responsibly. Print finished.
Don't want that. Don't want that. Gun ammo, assault rifle ammo. Yeah.
Progress. Have a United Day. UJC printing, the highest quality.
Jeez, this takes so fucking long.
Cycle complete. Liability for use of this print. Print finished.
Uh, I think that'll do. I think that will do. Right. Let's switch to assault rifle. That's got quite a lot of ammo now, so that's good. We're getting hand cannon ammo forces anyway. Definitely tooled up for a big boss fight now, haven't we? Loads of ammo. Fucking loads of it. Alright. Yeah, we're pretty tooled up now. Quite tooled up. Fucking loads of ammo. Loads of ammo. Alright. Something here. Just kind of expecting an exit at the end of this hall, but maybe not. Okay, it was actually all the way back here.
Your methods are rash. You risk too much.
The greater risk is in failing to act. Especially when the commonality is finally within our grasp.
And right on time. He approaches. The survivor.
The survivor.
The Solitarius.
The Solitarius.
Where's the Alpha? Just give me the goddamn antidote! I'm not gonna let her die.
Your friend. I've been watching you. You and your so-called friend. You're not the innocent you claim to be. You've proven that you'll do just about anything to ensure your own survival.
The survivor! The
and what about you, huh? Watching people die for fun? Is that your protocol?
No. You are mistaken, Mr. Lee. The protocol isn't about death. It's about life. Our future lies out there. Our destiny. But we were not built for life in space. This fragile shell holds us back. We have to evolve if we are to survive. And now, you'll all see why. Proof that my methods are worth the risk. A final contest to determine the true survivor.
Of course.
Humanity! Or my out.
We need some action.
Well, 5-2-1. You're really a thank you. For
first I thought this was a curse. But then I realized... it is a gift. The warden has opened my eyes. Show me my purpose.
Fucking hell, this guy seems unhinged.
Now, I'm gonna show you.
Oh, fuck. Fuck me. Shit, man. Ooh. He's kicking my arse. Jeez Louise, that is fucking brutal. He kicked my arse. Fucking fast and agile. Dark Souls. It's hard to be good at that game.
No one to save you now. No more tricks. You escaped this time. I've beaten you. I've beaten everyone. I told you. What's happening to me?
To Resident Evil. This thing. That was a good boss. Scary.
Hold on, Danny.
You think you've beaten us? Ferris was weak. An imperfect vessel. But in that sample is the key to unlocking a centuries-old dream. That's not failure, Mr. Lee. That's progress. And it belongs to me.
No, I don't think so.
Please, this is no time for false heroics. Leave the sample and walk away. There's an escape pod up there. To take you back to the life you once had. We can both have everything we want. So tell me, Mr. Lee. What do you want?
I'll tell you what I want. I want my sister back, fucker!
A valiant effort. But surely you know by now, I never lose.
No. This time you do.
Such a waste. All this to save one life. Don't think you've stopped us. The data gathered here will carry the protocol to the next phase. As for you...
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Goodbye, Miss Nakamura. And Mr. Lee. I do hope you've enjoyed your stay at Black Iron.
Reactor core approaching critical.
What's it this way?
Oh, so that was an antidote?
Move! Hurry! Just keep going! We gotta get to the escape pods!
I think you should worry about yourself, mate. She's outrunning you.
Almost there! I see the pods!
There's just one.
No! You don't know what you're doing!
I didn't! But I do now. I can't keep running from what I've done.
What are you talking about?
Sorry. For everything. I do belong here.
Don't do this. Jacob!
Transfer worked both ways. He learned more about me, and I learned more about him. In the chaos of the moment, I didn't realize he had also given me the evidence I was looking for all along. And sacrificed his life so that I could expose the truth. Was he trying to make up for the pain he caused? Or just chasing some kind of redemption? Either way, I hope he found some peace.
Not completely out just yet.
Jacob, there might be a way out after all.
Reactor 4 temporary safety is activated.
But I'm going to need your help.
Thank you.
that's obviously to set the scene for the next game then. Well, that was that then.
Say I don't need anyone, but I do.
Callisto Protocol.
Why is it always misery that I choose? Am I only climbing so I can fall? And you can turn my only hope into my hospital. So why do I run for the flames? Cause there's no way back, and they're all I have.
Yeah. So, that was quite an intense final boss fight. I'd give everything. I think, like, thoughts now on the game. Yeah, it was quite a good game still. I do think there could have been a more variety of boss fights there. I probably would suspect that's a common criticism that's been levied against it. It's still pretty good. Still enjoyed it very much.
I would leave this life to find another. If there's a universe,
it wasn't bad. I wouldn't say it was amazing. But I think it's okay. I think Dead Space will be the better of the two. It's because it's just got everything going for it. More monsters, better lore, and more boss fights. So I'm looking forward to giving that a try. As you can see today, I've come dressed as a space wizard yet again. Just because energy bills in the UK right now are fucking crazy.
I'd give everything, but I'll never win.
Not got a beer on today. I started telling a story yesterday though, and I got rudely interrupted by the Callisto Protocol when I was drinking my Hobgoblin IPA. Purposefully bought that from Sainsbury's. So if you're in the UK and you like IPA, they got this promotion where you get this Hobgoblin glass, and it's fucking wicked beer glass. I really wanted one and they just didn't have it. This is the second fucking Sainsbury's I've tried. And it's... they knew what I was talking about. At least some of them did. Some of the younger ones were like fucking useless, but it did make me sort of think I'm not going to approach anybody past the age of 40 because the younger ones didn't want to know. Yeah, I was like to this clerk, I was like, have you got these on then? And he's like, it's really just what's up in that aisle. And I was like, maybe in the back. And he's like, sorry. And he's walked off. So I was like, I'm not having it. So I went to a more senior looking member of staff and said, do you have the Hobgoblin? And she was like, wait here. So he marched off to the back. That's customer service. But yeah, she had a poster for it, but sadly no glasses. Gutted. They're really nice glasses. My missus are going skits at me though, because apparently I won't shut up about it, but I will continue my quest for the holy Hobgoblet next time I get the chance to go to a Sainsbury's in the UK. But, you know, they gotta sort their fucking act out. Bloody bollocks. Get your fucking glasses out. Nice glasses. They're really nice glasses. They just cost like £7 online if you buy from the place. And I was like, you know, I'm just going to fucking pay that. And then the shipping was £7.50. So I'm like, okay, £14.50 is a little bit steep to pay for one of these fucking glasses when you get one for free when you buy a £5 pack of Hobgoblin IPA. So you get delicious beer and this fucking wicked glass on top, so I'm just like, I'm not gonna do it. Can't bring myself to do as much as I want. Yeah, the fucking hobgoblin. Hopefully soon though. I think that's enough credits. Skip. And we've unlocked New Game Plus, which is something they've included in an update. So you play for the story again with all the weapons and upgrades and credits. And I don't know what's involved with that. But I'll maybe check that out at a later date. But I'm probably going to move on to Dead Space. I might check out this Twitch thing and maybe do it through there, but it's a bit beyond me at the minute. I am but a humble Paddy. But maybe next time. But yeah, that was the Callisto Protocol. Thanks for watching, if you did. Hope you enjoyed listening to me spout endless stream of bollocks whilst I play, as I do. If you have watched the way through, you must appreciate it. If you enjoy it, I'm gonna say it again. Like and subscribe and hit that bell end. Yeah, thank you. And I will catch you on the next game, Dead Space. I think I'm gonna do Dead Space next. Got a few PS5 games to get through, but Dead Space is burning, it's itching. Itching like sexually transmitted illness. Such a gross analogy. I am so sorry for that. That was mean. Or disgusting. I don't know how broad a term mean is for the wider world that I'm talking about STIs to. Anyway, enough of that. Thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next fucking series, where I'll no doubt talk myself again into a hole. See ya. Bye for now. Have a good one. Love you.